So, what are the chances you can actually build this time bridge?
Up until now, I thought it was impossible, but Monica seems to have cracked it somehow.
Well, we're about to find out how. Better do this quietly. We don't want AIM interrupting us while we're pilfering their files.
Into the cold we go. Again. If we're gonna break in without raising the alarm, we're gonna need to swipe some credentials.
Can you find us a target?
Intercepting AIM communication.
Patrol Delta got lost in a snow squall. Waiting for them to regroup, then we'll head back.
Hurry up. Dr. Rappaccini wants extra security in the data center.
Found our sitting ducks. Perfect. Shall we? AIM Patrol, dead ahead.
Take them out before they can warn the others. Check their pockets while you're at it.
For it!
You doing okay, Kate? You seem a bit out of it.
Yeah, sorry. I'm just thinking about what we saw. Clint working with AIM. I trust him. I just wish I knew what he was planning. None of this makes sense.
Ooh, this is gonna be ugly. But fun.
One moment.
Where the hell are number 4 and 5? If they're not back soon, we'll leave without them. Better they freeze to death than the boss kill us all.
Something.
Well, this'll be simple. Identity for a sec. Sense of direction doing, Jarvis?
Ahead of you lies a forest. Go through it, and you'll reach AIM's data center.
I wonder how much they're hiding up here.
AIM wants to stay in the public's good graces. Anything remotely controversial gets put out of the way.
I think time travel qualifies. Those blueprints have to be inside.
So does this thing have a name, or is it just Time Bridge?
That's not a name. It's just what it is.
Let it go.
Get to the terminal quick. We don't want AIM blocking those credentials.
Yeah, it'd be a real shame if we made those agents eat snow for nothing.
Would it, though?
Some time bridge blueprints. What do you think Monica's using this time bridge for?
I don't know. She mentioned years of scientific progress. She's accelerating something. Passing it back and forth through time.
It's the what that keeps me up at night. And how's Clint involved?
She keeps secrets like that close.
Okay, we grab what we can, then wipe their servers. Monica can't be allowed to make another one.
Agreed. Let us know when you're ready.
All right, we're in.
Find the control hub. Jarvis should be able to access AIM's network and search for the plant.
Strange. They're locked behind a firewall, but there are multiple records of an X element.
I know that name. It was some mystery project we shut down in one of Monica's labs. We still don't know what it actually is.
Oh, good. That's fun.
Whoa, that's a lot of computers.
What do you think AIM people email? Control hub located. What do you need, Jarvis?
The access point should be in the center of the room. A proximity hack should get me into the system, but you'll need to stay within its range.
Hold position, stand ground. Consider it done, Mr. Jarvis.
Nowhere to hide now.
Are you talking to me or to them?
Thank you.
talking, Jarvis.
This data center is heavily secure. I'm afraid I'll need more time than anticipated.
Don't worry, buddy. We'll hold him off.
Uploading server virus. Wiping records.
Receiving the blueprints now.
Okay, we got what we needed. Let's get out of here.
Right behind you.
Everything you hoped for, Doc?
This is exactly what we need. It's a long shot, but I should be able to recreate it. My people can get almost everything I need to build our own bridge, but powering it is another story.
I'm guessing you mean more than a few double A's.
Yeah, Monica's machine runs on Cavorite. Last I heard, S.H.I.E.L.D. had the remaining stockpile.
We'll check in with Commander Hill. Maybe she can help us out.
Thanks. Let me know when you have it. I'll get things started here.